Hello beautiful people, how are you? Hope everything is fine. I am not a great designer to teach you anything or something else to make a tutorial for the modern motion design industry. So, this is only process of my personal work that I want to share with you guys. Please, if I did any wrong thing, mention it in the comment section. And if you already knew better than me, please don't forget to share with me. This is the final output. Now I will show you the process step by step I applied to get this kind of result. Step number 1, Illustrator. Step number 2, CINEMA4D. Step number 3, After Effects. And the final stage is step number 4, Photoshop. Let's start with the step number 1. Here is my Illustrator file that I started to build it from the sketch. It was just a normal text. I sliced it with the shape layer and I used Pathfinder tools to divide them. And finally, I save this file in Illustrator 8 to import CINEMA4D. That was the first step I took to build my personal project called Learning Process version 4. Please follow the next tutorial for the second part. My intention is to share the process from the beginning to the end. Please, if you have any question, ask me anytime. I will reply you as soon as possible. Thank you so much.